Hey, welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, The Sealed Palace. Okie dokie. Good to be playing a Zelda game, eh? Well, I'm really excited for Tears of the Kingdom. That's not out yet. My only hope is that this doesn't spoil me on Tears of the Kingdom, you know. Playing Zelda games is probably going to be Zelda games back-to-back this rate. Okay, but we're excited today. Because finally, after forever, I've got a feeling we're going to find out what's up with that fishing town. Gotta get the iron boots, finally. Last time, if you skipped it, which would make sense because it was probably very boring to watch, I suffered through about 30 minutes of trying to catch this one damn fish in a fishing hole. Ooh, that made me cross. But I got the golden scale. Now I'm gonna go back to the fishing village because there's a place that I can get to now in what appeared to be a mini dungeon underneath the village. It's a nice song. I've gotten used to it. But I can't just leave it. Oh. I mean, it's not as good as the song of healing, but it's interesting that they use the same note combination. Y'all, remember the awesome score I got? The archery range, because I remember. Those flags, they gotta be for something. Look, there's even a little dude flying around there. But I'm gonna need the long shot to get over there. Oh boy. Here we go again. No, not dealing with this. Fishing town. Okay, now what was our shortcut? It's this way. Well, that Redhead's not gonna be back, is it? Better not be. The Sunken Alcove. Alright, now I wanna get back to the room. The central room. Here we go. Because there's like a pit. Yeah, and now I've got the golden scale, so I should be able to get down there. Whoa. Oh boy, this looks like the WoW. Okay, and there's a door there. How many times do I have to tell you, old man? Wolfos are way too easy of an enemy. Alright. Hopefully that means no more light lights. I need the iron boots for that. Maybe an iron glove. There's a forest temple wall over there. That's fine. What does that do? Oh, I wonder. Oh. So let's get back up there. Oh wait, let me make a timer so I know how long I play for. After I'm done playing, my wife and I, we're gonna order Chinese food, and then we're gonna watch a movie. Oh. Now, I wonder if I can just, what does that do for me? There's a lot of doors here. What did that do? Thank you. Now, why would I want this? Oh. Oh, but how am I gonna get the block back up? Oh, I hope I didn't really screw up here. Guess I'm back here now. There we go. Gotcha. He's dead. He's dead. Boo-hoo. Okay. Now I need to make those things go away. And re-dead? Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh. That really could have ended poorly. But it didn't. There we go. Look, we're A-okay. That was a tough combo, though. You know, something a little weird is that there hasn't really been many, Oh god, that means the enemies are gonna respawn. A treasure chest this time. I was gonna say, is there haven't really been any like timed puzzles or anything. Maybe this is gonna count me as being in the same room, but let me just make a save state just in case. How do I do that again? Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a switch down here. How the hell did I miss that switch? Surprised me there. Camera's all wobbly here. Got him. Whoa. Three keys, but nothing to use these keys on. Hey, up there. Damn it! Damn it, guys, I'm gonna go out there and Rita! It's gonna be back! That's not... Fair? Why the hell did they expect me to use these keys, huh? There aren't enough rooms left for all these keys. Oh, jeez. Oh, he's right there! Oh, God. Okay. This is a bad room. That's mean. Wait, what did shooting that do? Okay, so I'm at the top of the kind of L up there.
Looks like there's a way to get to the other side of the room.
I ain't dealing with this. Looks like somehow I have to move that block. Oh, that's gone now. This Wallmaster isn't on this side. Boy, bombs. Doesn't that look like it needs a Megaton hammer? It does. I see. So I need the Megaton hammer to get that Skulltula. Golden Skulltula. I'll have to remember that. It's gonna be a tricky one to remember. Is there a room up on that floor that I haven't been to? No. Probably gonna have to shoot through this, aren't we? Yeah. This mini dungeon. I just think it needed a different song, I think. Something a little more interesting. Because it feels really climatic, actually. Like, I feel like the game's really been building up to this. Maybe it's something like, I don't know, some spooky song or something. What's that? Hey. Do you think this is it? The Iron Boots? I'm gonna be talking like I like the Iron Boots. I don't even like the Iron Boots. It's just... Yeah, baby! It is the Iron Boots. Finally! Look at that. Oh, that's nice. Hey, the Ocarina's map to down on the control pad. I didn't even know. I don't even need it in my inventory. What? That's good. It's just, you know what this game has really succeeded at? Player-driven goals. You know? I haven't been doing this because I have to. I've been doing it because I want the Iron Boots so that I can get to the bottom of the ocean and see what's down there. Because I'm interested in this fishing village. That's like, and what? I've gone on this whole quest for these Iron Boots. Whole little adventure. Where's this going? Oh, that was like a shortcut out, but what if I didn't want to go out yet? Let's go right back in there. I guess I can do this. There's still that room over there. Try one more time. try it one more time. Make a save state. Okay, wait. Okay, let's look here. Which way is the right way? So let's see, how do we get here? Okay, so it's the way pointing away from the, way pointing away from the ladder. There's a ladder. Let's see if I'm gonna go around that way. Looks like that's not gonna work. Huh. That's weird. Alright. Now let's go get to the bottom of the ocean. How do I get out? But yeah, not that way. How did I get out last time? Oh, there we go. There's a little place here. Doesn't look like there's anything notable underwater. Go! Ah, what I came for. My quest is done. I get a screenshot with the bubbles so I know I was successful. Look, there's a treasure chest here too. I can't open it though. Maybe this is a shipwreck. Wait. That's a cage. Just under the boat. Why is there a skeleton in a cage? What's going on here? There's a lot of these guys. Oh, well, look over here. That sounds like sheep talking. Sonata of water. Zora. Thank you. where King Zora should be. I didn't do anything to no Jabu Jabu. Is my thing set to rumble? Yep. Zora shot. No shirt, no shoes, no service. I don't think it's possible to strip down in this game. It's not. These Zoras are incapable of saying anything else. I can afford it. Unfortunately, I don't need it because I have it already. Damn this game and it's three circles, and it's circles of rocks. Well, let me guess, you're happy to see, oh my god, can I catch this fish? I bet I can. Catch that fish. And that guy is over there selling fish, it's crazy. I don't know, guys. These Zoras, I don't know how I feel about their programmed dialogue. Something about a dungeon. Oh, it's probably this way. Oh. I don't have a ton of time, but I can start it at least. Interesting music. Denied. Oh. Looks like we're still going to be changing the water level. Thank you. That'll change the water level. It'll raise, it'll put it at the level that it's at right now, I bet. Well, let's find out. Half the fun of getting to a new dungeon in a Zelda game, I think, is getting to see the, getting to hear the music. Getting to see what kind of songs there's gonna be. Stuff like that. Hop on down there. Ow. That's good. That's not good. Am I gonna get a jump scare again? Oh! I did! Oh, there he is. Guess I don't need to put my ocarina down there. This song's cool. If you don't have a pair of headphones, you should pop them on. Sounds nice. Oh, there it is. Now I've got the key. What'll that do? Game never shows me what the switches do. I made that appear. Ah, but I need the long shot to reach it. Oh boy. This will be fun. Got it. Thank you kindly. This is good. I'm liking this whole arc in the game. I like that mini dungeon that I did. And the Sunken Alcove. And I'm liking this dungeon too. What's down here? Two ways to go. Well, should probably use the one that doesn't have the key first, because the locked door is probably the way to progress. Open up that door. See what's inside, and then I gotta be done. This is it. Oh. Okay, that was worth it. That was worthwhile. So what we got here? Look at that big room. I bet Dark Link's in this dungeon. Still haven't seen the Post Sisters. I wonder if they're gonna be in probably Shadow Temple. right, well, I look forward to continuing next time. Probably going to be tomorrow morning. Thanks for watching, if you did. I hope you have a wonderful day. This was a fun session. I'm having a good time. I'm having a good time. I hope you have a good time, too. Take care, and I'll see you next time.